Caitlin, congratulations on winning your first match at the first round of the Mae Young Classic. How do you feel?
First of all, I should have worn knee pads, but it was amazing. I got a welcome back chant, which was incredible. The love is so deep from the WWE universe. So it's been 4.5 years since I was in a ring in front of them. So I don't know. It's just it's overwhelming. So.
As a former WWE superstar and 2013 Divas Champion, does this add some kind of like added pressure for you in the ring?
You know what? It was going into the match. I felt a lot of pressure. It was like my comeback, and you know, I was coming back to kind of prove something. So you know, because the first time I stepped into a WWE ring, I had nothing to lose. I was such a rookie, and so this time it's a little bit different. But it's this kind of like really cool redemption where I get to come back, and you know, I've grown up and gone through a lot of things, and become a different person in a way. So it's cool to come back and get such a great warm welcome, and it just felt so good.